Well, I'm only partway through today, but I got here late. So many people bugging me in the morning and so many errands. So I think I'll finish around 8:30 or 9, but I'll show you what I'm up to today. Oh, I got ideas for that. Do you have ideas for that? That's awful sweet from Alpena, Michigan. Big Red donated that. Well, there's a couple fenders I just made. I did the curvature or arc over that half a propane tank. I made it out of galvanized steel, heavy gauge, that came from a disassembled pool that was ripped out of the ground. Well, as you notice, it's got a rumble seat. It's going to be much more fun now that it points backwards. It's securely welded on, and it has seat belts, but it's also going to have foot rests and a safety rail. It's also got a stepping platform here to get up. Not welded in yet, but a very secure frame. Locks right in place, so the way you get up now is you step on there, step on there. Because this is curved and it could be covered in dew some nights when we're out cruising, I put a little ledge here. So then you step on there. Well, then you get up. Well, I haven't been working on the front end today, so my little hood isn't on, and I still have the original air cleaner, so that's not a big deal. There's what it looks like from the other point of view. And I guess I might as well get back to work, but this is so strong, you can jump on it. Next step is make some support brackets, put those fenders on, but I can't have the fenders come too close over here as you might scratch your legs on them, and got to have room to get up in and out, and who cares if a little mud sprays under the tank. So looking good, it's going to carry a lot more fun passengers on the weekends now that it's got maximum seatage. Alright, it's much later now, same day. Many phone calls later hold me back at my work. And the sun is long set. Well, maybe 10 or 15 minutes ago. This is what I've got done on day whatever of this project. The Stupor Tanker. Very sturdy footrest. Very sturdy handrest, or holy shit handle, made from old trampoline parts. Also from Walmart Big Trampolines. Gee, I find so much good stuff in the garbage now that it's made so cheap that people throw away that Walmart sells. Well, those fenders are all done and installed on both sides. The step-up floor to get up in is all welded on. So the way you get in here is you get past the nice rounded fenders so you don't slash your calves. Grab a seat with your hand, or a higher one if you want, and just step up on here. And then you have the choice of suicide, driver, co-pilot, or rumble seat rider.
Sweet.
Oh yeah, rumble seat people might like lots of beers. Maybe I need to put lots of beer rests on there.
Okay, maybe next time. Keep watching.